Happy Halloween and welcome to episode 3 of Racing Disney. My name is Josh and I'll be your host for this exciting episode of Racing Disney. And with me tonight is Tim. How are you doing tonight, Tim?
I'm doing great. I'm a big fan of the sport and I can't wait for our games to get started.
I seem to remember you were a big fan of the sport last time. Has that
I'm
opinion?
A big fan of the sport.
That's good. All right, so this is a special Halloween-themed episode. So all of the attractions and our events are going to be Halloween-themed tonight. So the racers, in case you don't know how Racing Disney works, the racers will start at the starting line at the entrance to Disneyland Resort on Harbor Boulevard. They will run into the parks. They will ride 4 rides in succession in any order that they choose, and they will leave the parks and go back to the start and finish line on Harbor Boulevard, and the first person to complete all rides and return to the finish line will be crowned the champion of Racing Disney. The 4 rides that our racers will be riding today are Haunted Mansion Holiday, including the stretching room. You cannot skip the stretching room as it is part of the ride. Thunder Mountain Railroad, Radiator Springs Racers, and Heimlich's Choo Choo Train. Those are the 4 rides that you will all be riding today. To go over the rules really quickly, the contestants cannot modify their speed through the use of commands or items in any way. The racers will have to start and complete each ride in a way that would give them park points. So you have to start the ride, you have to stay within the ride vehicle the entire duration of the ride and leave at the end of the ride. You may join with other players if the ride is still in the start area. The players will then have to cross the finish line in order to be counted. You cannot, fake it somehow. And all backstage areas are perfectly in play, assuming you are not using fly, because you have to be in game mode adventure and stay on the ground at all times. So those are the rules. Let's go over who our racers are tonight. Come over here and we start. We have Preston, our reigning champion. How are you doing tonight, Preston?
I am feeling great.
Awesome.
We also have Tyler Bouldergeist.
That's me.
Over here, we have Accident Prone Man.
Not 6th place again, please.
I'm sure you'll do fine.
Next, we have Tech Lead Vec.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hello. Vec, hello.
Returning from the original Racing Disney episode that premiered a number of years ago now. Next up, we have Mert Derman coming back for her second episode of Racing Disney. How are you doing tonight?
I'm here.
That's good to know.
We also have here the Azure Sky.
I'm a precisional instrument of speed and aromatics.
What a quote. And finally, MC Parks owner Darren is joining us tonight. How are you doing, Darren?
I'm doing well. I'm ready to show what makes me the owner. It is my immense knowledge of the parks and ability to beat everyone in Racing Disney.
Well, I wish you good luck. Now, we will head to the starting line for the race to begin.
Woo!
Racers, are you ready?
Of course. Yes.
No.
Probably.
Let's go.
Insanely ready.
I'm going to scream.
I hear a lot of enthusiasm. So I have a stopwatch here ready to go. On your marks, get set, go. And they're off. Woo. We're all running through the bus loop now.
Let's go.
What are you
most
excited for in this race?
I'm most excited to see the different strategies everyone takes. There's lots of things to hit in very different areas of the parks, and priorities will be different amongst all of our racers.
Yes, for sure. They're coming up on the security entrances now.
It
looks like Darren's taking the shortest route possible into DCA. And we have Accident and Tyler and Sky going into Disneyland right now.
Get back here!
Fun fact, if you ever want to sneak into California Adventure, you can do exactly what I just did. Just
wow, great advice.
Yeah, no one watches
too
that.
Too bad I didn't right. see it.
Uh-oh.
A little bit of oh. luck.
Tyler's going to meet up with a guest on Main Street over here.
Hello, guest.
Wait, Punk!
This guest has the map out ready for the... They're so confused. They're looking at me. Looking at
I can see y'all. I'm coming.
Looks like
the car for me.
Crew are heading through. Oh, no, we have someone who's broken off into Bugsland. Preston is going Bugsland first.
Well,
it's the strat. It is the strat.
While everyone else is coming into Carsland.
Did everyone follow me?
I had this plan even before you took a shortcut, sir.
Wait for your elders!
I knew where I was going before you started shortcutting.
Tyler and Sky are getting on
Hilux.
They got in the same car.
On Hilux.
And then Accident is moving through New Orleans Square going to Haunted Mansion.
You see this piece of candy corn that he has in his hand?
I see that. That's Halloween.
Scary. It's scary.
That's Halloween right there.
Exactly. I want to put it in my pumpkin bucket.
Okay.
So
oh god, my non-lunar client with the lag is like...
So I take it we're going after this, right?
My plan is ghosts. To go to Heimlich next. I think that should also be your plan's guy.
Holiday.
I really had to sit right now.
Yes,
we're going into Candy Valley. This is perfect for Halloween. Yeah.
Press is going into Candy Valley with Heimlich.
Not a bad strat is getting in the other car right now. Because that one could win.
Imagine being in the other car.
You know, one will finish before.
That one could finish first.
Accident has to wait a full minute for the stretching.
Too bad we have a full party. It's all good here.
Fun fact about Haunted Mansion Holiday 2, I actually wrote this ride when it first debuted, and I just wrote it recently for the 28th anniversary.
Hi, Ryan.
Preston is now off of Heimlich's choo-choo train.
Where's your arms, Ryan? Oh, there.
Any second now.
All right, I think I got this.
Wow, night. So classy.
Tyler, yeah. I can't tell if you're looking at me or you're looking forward.
Just a bunch of bobs.
Get the first ride done and just be ahead.
No, come back.
Oh my gosh, I didn't know that we did this. That's really pretty.
I will catch you.
Good luck.
I got the cinematic shot of the first car of Radiator Springs. It looks nice with the Halloween lighting.
I'm calling it right now.
It does look very nice.
Oh, come on, closed door.
Who did that? Who did the work on that? It's really nice. It's really great.
It was Brad.
Accident has just arrived.
Nice job, Brad.
In Haunted Mansion Holiday.
Close.
The stretching room is taking
its
time.
If Accident was smart instead of doing that, he would have gone to Big Thunder Mountain.
Yeah, that's what Tyler and Sky did. Tyler and Sky are both on the same Big Thunder
Mountain.
I'm
now on Radiator Springs. Let's go.
Accident strategy relies more on spite than strategy.
That is true.
Wow.
I mean, that's one way to do it.
True.
Doc, I love you, but we gotta go. Or not Doc.
La la la.
Wow, great job.
I don't know.
Well,
later.
Thanks, it's owner.
La la.
What's his name? Sheriff.
Sheriff?
Yeah, very sure.
What he right. is?
You're not racing.
Okay,
yet.
Sorry. Lightning McQueen isn't a strike of lightning.
Skeleton. <Yeah, laughs>
wait. Whoever quoted Sheriff, but we are racing.
You're not racing Slow down. Yet.
You're not
Happy
racing.
Happy holidays, Ooh. Everyone!
Great.
I know what our accident's at, I guess. I'm about to cry.
The second card back here is just empty.
Where's the door?
There is no windows and no doors. You have to find your way out.
There's my door.
Oh, Tyler and Sky are about to get off Big Thunder. Tyler and Sky have both finished Big Thunder.
Let's go. I'm outie. I'm 5,000.
Waterfall.
Come on, Sky, Bucky, take, to my room.
Sky just.
Tyler.
Right over oh, dude, with you.
I'm a lone wolf right now.
You're staring at me menacingly.
There we go.
No.
Tyler took
this is really spooky.
Shortcut that I don't know if it worked out or not.
It was a long cut there.
Hey, Tyler, you want to go swim? You should totally take a swim. I'll meet you at the end of the ride.
Definitely considering it right now.
So
la,
high.
La, la, all la, these la,
jump
la,
scares. La, la, la.
You know, I just realized it said it's 13 minutes for wait time. I will appreciate that. All right. Let's skip the pre-show. Ah!
What's up?
Did you just skip the pre-show?
No. I was looking for... I usually press the skip pre-show button. I was looking for the actual one.
Now we get to wait
here. Yeah, no, the actual one is another
wait,
minute.
It opens in a minute? Wait.
Yes,
yeah.
It opens in a minute.
So...
This is exciting.
This is what Accident had to deal with, too. Don't worry.
As long as no one else comes over here in this
I minute. Feel like that's going to be a big factor.
Okay, here's
you don't have to wait for the pre-show.
We can play rock, paper, scissors. What do you want to...
I don't know.
Accident is...
for the money.
I'm just going to, stand next to the door.
Oh, he is on top. Oh, my God.
I can see Accident's name. That's really funny.
This doesn't feel like halfway.
Okay, this dude is hitting my face.
No, it's somewhere.
Bro, calm down.
Come on. Yo.
He's just friendly.
Who's that soccer guy who from the U.S. blocked everything?
Room.
Secretary of Defense. I got you.
All right, Radiator Springs is off and actually racing.
All right, let's go.
Come on, please.
Ring my bell.
No.
Cinematic. Watch
the mountain here.
I don't want to hear that commercial no more.
Hey, stop it. No, you.
So maybe one of us should have gotten the yellow car.
Hey, look, Tyler, we're here. The elevator's done. You could leave now.
We have a sharp turn here, though.
This is someone's first ride.
Cut it in.
We have a sharp turn.
I'm now inspired to win.
We got it. We got this.
Aha!
Aha!
This ride's so slow.
There you go.
Hey.
This book right here is inspirational. This is how. Well, this is why I'm gonna win again.
I like the confidence in there.
This is the reason I won.
Reading is important.
Exactly. Intelligence is the best.
Did the yellow one just get in front of us anyway?
I'm not far behind you guys.
Knowing is half the battle.
Okay, thank you.
We also
I
like your costume, Tim. Can we get appreciation for Tim's costume right now?
Thank you.
I love it.
I worked really hard on it.
I could tell.
I thought he was consistently Big Al.
Accident is crossing
B Al now.
Oh, B Al. Got it. Oh, sorry.
Eventually, he'll get off this.
All right.
Time for
I'm racing a ghost.
Mert and Vec are off of Radiator Springs.
I'm racing a ghost.
One ride.
Slow. Ready? Oh, I like the use for this.
I hate these fences.
Whoa. Fences get in the way sometimes.
Oh, don't jump here.
My lag with this.
Aaron has gotten out first.
Hey, guys.
There's Preston.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
Are you vibing?
He's not here alone.
We're literally all going the same path.
Are you vibing, son?
I'm not good with
I'm vibing so much.
Please.
My poor friend.
Darren, Jack, and Mert are all going the same route to Heimlich.
Hey,
I thought I was going to be
the
only one doing
this,
but...
At first, so he has a slight lead.
Come on. Can I win this? Please. Oh, wait, no. Please. Yes.
We can only
there
hope
we
that
go.
Everyone else gets caught in the stuff.
Darren's gotten in. Oh,
that'll buy us more time.
Hi.
All three of them caught in. Okay.
I have a nice costume. Winter Soldier. Let's go, y'all.
It's going to be just the three of them on every
attraction.
It's going to come down to who picked the best route because there's three routes that are going on right now, right? Me and Sky, and then
I did the O. Because last time I did the opposite and I lost, so...
Accident's kind of pretty.
I don't feel confident that I'm taking the best route based off the two other people that took this route.
I mean, it may be a photo finish.
You told us, and you're talking and stuff, and I was like, okay, I got time to figure out, what route I can take, and I planned this one out. And I was like, this sounds like the best one in my head. And then, to socialize, maybe not.
Round we
honestly,
go.
Same. I'm like, this will work.
Knows.
All right, Preston is off of Radiator Springs. I think Preston, have you completed one ride or two now?
Two, because I've already done Heimlich.
Oh, all right.
The other team is almost off of Heimlich, so.
Oh.
Do you feel that?
Ooh. Ooh. The long side first. Guy.
We'll make it out of the park first.
I was thinking accident is just about to get off of Huntsman.
Did he just push me?
Accident past Sally as he's leaving Haunted Mansion Holiday. This is Accident's first completed ride.
Go.
Now, he's gonna go over to Big Thunder. Whether he'll swim or not is to be determined.
Accident.
What?
I heard that if you take a trolley, you can get there faster.
I'll take the trolley out of Frontierland then.
Preston, you're like, right.
I'm in front.
Hi, Preston.
I'm in front of me.
How you doing?
My way was better.
Wait, how many
seconds? Tyler and Sky are going through the ballroom scene upon a mention.
Honestly, oh, Preston,
schnell!
Your way might have just been better for your shortcut.
True.
Oh, Preston and Darren and Mert and Vec are all leaving DCA now.
God.
Thank you for saying Vec last, even though I'm behind you.
even though you're behind
you. You both have the exact same hat on and the same costume skin on.
From it's really hot. Oh.
Clones. But I mean, stop stealing my drip.
Vec dressed up as Launchpad.
Yes, he sure did.
I love Big Thunder.
Under
okay. I also want to say, unpopular opinion, I do miss the Beating Heart Bride over Constance Hatchaway.
Ooh.
She was scarier.
Ooh. Woo.
No.
Tyler.
Darren is.
We're going to fall backwards.
Is it working out? New World 1. How far back am I now? Oh, I'm at the back.
Preston's entering Adventureland with Vec, I think, yeah.
Cause this here is the wildest ride in the wilderness!
Oh, Mert's taking the... She's running on...
Don't tell them! Tracks. Okay, thanks.
Hey, I'm the host.
He called out.
It's not like we can use that information.
Yeah, they're already at the hub. That's an interesting strategy. I wouldn't have.
Well, I have no idea how effective it is. So
I don't know.
Well, hi.
Vec, take the pizza.
That was about exactly as effective as Vec's strategy.
Oh my god, the lag! I can't freaking. This is gonna kill my chances. I swear to god. My client.
Okay, so all three of you are going to get.
Hi.
A minute.
What is this?
Oh, Darren's here too. Oh, all four of you are going to get in at the same time.
You know.
Oh boy.
Wait. Do you click the button and then you have to wait a minute for it to spawn?
Yes.
Yeah. Because there's the foyer pre-show. The minute is such a huge. Yeah, exactly. It's a huge equalizer.
Why did
right?
you make it like this?
Yeah.
You
this can
is
be a
horrible way to make
this
show.
This is how it is in real life.
This is fun fact. Fun fact.
Horrible work.
Fun fact. As the picture decays in the foyer for... Oh, wait. Wrong park. Never mind. Let's get out of here.
I thought I was going to have a slight lead by doing Where's that gone? Trick, but it literally did nothing.
Yo, right. I'm ready.
I forgot that there's a minute before. I thought I was going to be able to get him before
they
could get
him. Follow me, camera guy. I'm going to get...
Guy and Tyler speed. Are just getting Good off mansion
I am
now.
Speed. This is what...
Oh, they're just getting off?
Out of my way.
Yeah, they're right at the
end.
Be gone.
Come on!
Oh no,
there we
oh,
go.
No. I
You're
jumped the wrong way.
Took a wrong
I
turn,
the wrong way.
Come on, train, move faster!
I took a wrong turn in Albuquerque.
Oh my god, there's so many
I'm brave here, I am Jill. Brave!
Tyler, get back here, I thought we were
How
doing
far
this
are you
together.
Behind me? Oh my god.
Why am I stuck? Wow. Help.
Oh, this is gonna kill
I can't
me
move.
Again.
We were supposed Air to be friends.
Mert's stuck. See you later. I'll see you later.
I'm in!
Oh, Mert's stuck!
Help, please.
Nope,
you guys teleport.
Oh, okay, thank god.
Every man for themselves!
God, what the heck is that?
It looks like everyone's in the stretching room right now. Right, or almost everyone.
And Accident is now off of Big Thunder Mountain.
Accident's off of Big Thunder Mountain, so he's joining up with Tyler. I can't spell TP, apparently. He's joining up with Tyler and Sky heading over to DCA. Oh, they're cutting through the Jungle Cruise. That might be an interesting strategy.
It may have been a little bit of a mistake. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I was going to say the terrain's a little rough over here.
It is very interesting terrain.
It's just testing your default, your vanilla Minecraft skills. I keep running into trees over here. This was a horrible idea.
Dear God, what is happening?
I cannot see anything.
And y'all?
I just see Darren's head. Down Main Street.
Max Schnell!
No!
Alright,
I refuse.
Most people seem to have done two rides now. Who are you liking at around the halfway point here?
Let's go.
I think
the Disneyland.
Who decided to put webs in here? I can still get on. Thank God. Hi.
Yeah, we're all gonna be right next to each other.
Yeah, we're just all gonna ride Big Thunder Mountain. It's just gonna be who runs the fastest, basically.
Yeah, it's not gonna be me. My client hates this. Hates recording.
Well, enjoy last place.
Haha, well, I won't be last at least. At least be fourth.
We'll finish together, guys. We want to hold hands and cross the finish line.
Yeah, we're gonna do a Hunger Games moment.
Yep.
Okay.
We can get all first together.
Tyler has left the Jungle Cruise and is now heading towards DCA. He's a little bit behind Accident, but Accident was closer to the front of the park, getting off Big Thunder anyway.
Where are you, Sky?
Yeah.
I'm everywhere but nowhere.
I got you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm right behind you, Tyler. I followed you.
Sky is in Cars Land already.
Crazy. Josh, no.
I'm allowed to say where everyone is.
But why?
It's not helpful to me knowing where you are.
Who made that zero model, guys? It looks really great.
I don't know. This cat model is giving me energy. I'm channeling my inner Mater, guys.
Dang, who made that model, too? Looks really great.
I made a terrible mistake.
Where's the dead caterpillar at?
Tyler's just entering Cars Land now as Sky is getting on Radiator Springs.
Oh, wait a minute. Let's go.
I don't think there's going to be enough time for Tyler to jump on the second car.
I'm not entirely sure.
Depends how quickly you get to the queue. Oh, you may be joined by a guest, though. There's a guest over here.
It's okay. Jackson, get in here. We're going on a ride.
From up there, you look like a big ant.
I don't know where the cars are. Oh. Over here, buddy.
I am in this. Get in this car. We're going on a ride.
I like how you're nodding.
We're going shopping.
Okay, don't talk to me about shopping, because I will go crazy.
All right, I'm going to be able to get on the second car.
No, Tyler, no.
Let's go.
No.
This will come down to which car finishes first, too.
No, oh, man.
Let's go. It's gonna be basically just
who out of the two like groups of people is gonna finish first.
I think it is up to the better strategy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I feel as though the times are all gonna be really close between the group of four that's all together over here, because like they all have the same thing left to do from this point.
I feel there should be a way.
Oh boy, Silver Lake.
I think we should space out the rides more.
Accident is now off of
Climax. Tyler, did you get into the second car?
Yeah, I did. I told you. I got in with plenty of time to spare, even. It'll be a race between me and Sky. If my car finishes first, then I'll have a little bit of an advantage.
I'll catch
you. Have you done Heimlich's yet?
Believe me.
We have not. Neither of us have done Heimlich's yet.
I didn't think so, but it was a short ride, so I couldn't be sure.
It is a very short ride.
I think Accident is the first person with three rides.
Hey, look!
Go!
It's the hat I'm wearing. That's crazy. No,
Accident is running down the
I wonder who made all the models in this area, too, in a way.
All the trash we talk, Accident comes back and wins this. I'm gonna...
Accident
is
gonna be
awesome.
That is the Cinderella story of the ages.
Hey, this happened to Preston last time. Exactly. Preston was last in the first episode, and then first.
I wasn't last. No, I was not.
But like, you didn't finish top three.
Look!
I don't remember this positioning outside of top three.
It's me.
Look at all the ghosts. And Sally.
Spooky.
Josh. Josh, are you now saying that the best strategy for winning Racing Disney is losing the previous episode?
Yeah, not coming top three in the previous episode is probably the strategy for winning.
I'll keep that in mind.
Just gonna throw this episode.
I know. I was about to be like, yes. Go, go,
go. Set myself up for a victory next time.
All right, I want the end of this episode to be you and me fighting for last place.
Accident has joined the fun on Radiator Springs Racers now.
Come on!
Hopped in this lovely light blue car.
Look at all these ghosts.
Look at all those chickens.
Look at all those chickens.
Look at all those ghosts.
A car that drives itself must be a poltergeist.
Okay, so Sky and the guest are at the town scene in Radiator Springs Racers.
We'll race against you. We're going to be, Sky and I will be.
And Tyler is on top. Very close behind, as is how the ride, you know, operates.
I feel as if they are in the best position right now.
We might be.
They might be. Depending on how you access the park, you might have a very good chance.
I had a thought.
I think the people who started in Disneyland have more room to improve over everyone else.
Unfortunately.
Since all four of you are now on the same Haunted Mansion holiday ride.
No, I went the other way. I hate this.
Alright, we got... Yo.
I'm still gonna get in like their vehicles.
Like tires means victory. Let's go. Luigi, give me the good white wall tires.
I think paint is more important when it comes to performance.
You gotta take more than tires and paint to win a race.
Red car, go fast.
Vroom vroom.
Come on, Doc.
Green machine, where do we?
You know, y'all don't have to run in the same order every time, right?
I mean,
I went the other way because it loaded me wrong, so...
Ooh.
I did the same thing. Yeah, I popped out facing the wrong way.
This guest.
Well, at least you're in like the lead. At least that you're not all the way back here.
All right, the group of four is getting on Big Thunder.
Come on, baby. Let's.
Come on, Blue.
We're both blue.
I can't.
Did you do that, Jero?
You're gonna miss the time. Mert just got on.
Yes.
I got a strong feeling I'm gonna get last.
/ train speed 10.
I'm just gonna embrace that I'm gonna be like fifth.
Don't you dare! That's why I lost the broken last time.
There goes Big Thunder.
Hey Tyler.
Let's go.
Hey Tyler.
Somebody tells me you know how this works.
Yeah, I know how this works.
Somebody tells me that you may have known who was gonna win from the beginning.
No, it depends.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's pulling ahead.
Oh, no.
Whoa, crazy.
Oh, no. I overtook you.
Oh, my gosh.
Here they come to the...
Oh, wait.
Radiator Springs.
Oh, no. Get back there.
That was...
Bye.
See you later, Sky.
That is
so funny.
That is birthday cake, and you know it.
Wow.
Here's Lightning and Mater to congratulate you.
Who's gonna finish first? The people at the back, or the people at Big Thunder Mountain, or the people at Radiator?
Yes!
How'd you go first? I think the people currently at Radiator Springs have a pretty good chance. Sky's gonna have a little
bit of a lead here. Because of the distance in the park.
That's true.
They're at the back. We're
You still have more ride time to cover.
True. We may. I don't know. Anything can happen.
Meanwhile, Accident just has to run back to the beginning once he's done at Radiator.
It takes a minute to get off that ride.
Sky has gotten off of Radiator. Tyler. And this guest who's also apparently racing.
He's going to race. He's gonna race.
If the guests win, do they get the title?
Let's go.
No.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Come back here.
I hope they just join in.
Yeah, right.
Do they get the finish line
ahead of some people?
Wait a second.
Oh, it's not
clearly.
This guy is coming now.
Fire? TNT?
Lightning and Sally. Oh, that's great.
Wait a second.
You can go that way.
Wait a second.
Perfect explosions. Give us a boost.
If only we had this in Walt Disney World's version. Big sad.
Please get off me, Luigi.
Please
leave me alone.
Disneyland superiority?
Well,
Mert
that's
and
true.
Tyler are getting
come on.
Me and you, Sky, we're still together. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, there's
It's gonna come down. It's gonna come down to the way back.
Wait,
huh?
So they
oh yeah, we're getting out first for sure.
Yeah.
All right. Here's
oh my gosh. Here
top
we go.
Four.
Oh my
top
god.
Top four, baby.
Okay, so it's gonna come down to these four,
and
also,
my leg.
Oh god, it's gonna be really close. It's gonna
oh
be
my
super,
god.
It's gonna be crazy.
Stop the come train.
On. Come on, Sky. Come on. One of us. One of us. Give the best round. I don't care.
No, you gotta get the first choice.
I don't care.
Now, let's see how this thing goes.
I'm already fourth.
Okay.
So, have they finished? Have you guys finished?
Okay, bye, guys.
Big Thunder Mountain is now done, and they are heading back to the entrance.
I lost the ghost!
Already? What?
Oh my gosh, Sky, we have to move.
We have to book it.
Number four, baby.
Sky, you gotta follow me.
Guy and Tyler are about to get off planet.
We just have. One of us has to go.
Go. Sky, follow me.
Accidents about to get off Radiator Springs.
Shout out to my frame rate not loading the map.
Go.
Just follow me.
Who made that sign like that?
Darren is out in front.
Get me off.
All right, fine. Go.
Vec and Preston are neck and neck from what I can see.
How close are they?
Oh my god, there's four of them all running down the
street. Hey, we have a chance, guy. We have a chance.
Come on!
Let's go, come on.
Pass the Mickey pumpkin.
Come on. You gotta trust me, Sky.
Tyler and Sky are
like... Sky, you gotta trust me, man.
Preston, I see you. Get out of here.
Trust me.
Oh, come on!
Well, that's a strategy.
Oh, you know what?
That might be...
I can't.
That's a little tight.
Come on, Sky.
I can't do it.
You gotta do it, Sky.
What
is that?
Come on!
Tyler.
I don't see Preston, so...
Tyler's taking the honor of
the I'm
so far behind!
Where do I go?
I don't know what I'm missing, but I'm
go!
Darren's coming in.
The race is more intense.
Tyler's on the monorail track.
I can't tell what's happening.
The race is more intense in DCA than the people who are
actually...
Oh my god!
Come on! What is happening?
And here it comes.
How did they get up there?
Hi.
Oh my god.
I got here before Preston somehow.
Good lord.
Let the record show that I crossed the start line last because there wasn't enough.
Come on.
No, wait, isn't it first to IHOP?
Are you serious?
Oh wait, yeah, I have
to
make
Sky made it.
I made it. Oh my god, that jump sucks.
First to IHOP.
No!
Oh my
guys, first IHOP. I did it.
Quickly!
After party.
Strawberry syrup.
Right, here comes Accident. Accident's coming down. The final one. Is Accident the last person or is there someone else?
No!
Accident was so close.
No! I did it worse than last time! No!
Hey guys.
Buddy.
You want to share some pancake? Oh, that's nice. That is
after
nice.
Party, baby.
I built that IHOP.
You might not want to come in here.
You failed.
Okay, here's the victory party.
You failed me.
Here's the victory party.
No,
this is hurting me more than anyone else.
I panicked so hard when it came to jumping.
Darren, I think I might have won.
I'm not. It's so close.
Are we awaiting a official review?
I think we should have a review of the footage.
Perfect.
Yeah. I think after Accident crosses, you'll have to review the footage.
I'm gonna go kind of restrooms at McDonald's that I built now.
he veered off from IHOP.
Yeah, he went to McDonald's instead.
All right,
to McDonald's.
So that was a photo finish at the end. Basically, everyone crossed at the same time.
No.
Except for Accident, unfortunately.
He said basically.
So, we'll review the footage and declare a win. Alright, welcome back. We have what we're calling a photo finish. So we're doing a one-ride tie break between Darren and Tyler. The rules of this one ride tiebreak are very similar to the rules of Racing Disney. You will start here. You will go ride the Matterhorn Mountain in Disneyland. You can choose whichever track you want. If you happen to know which track is faster, then you may have the advantage. Otherwise, good luck to you. And you will race back to here. The first person to cross this line will win. Is everyone ready?
Ready.
Yes.
Okay, so you all understand the rules of this tiebreak. Oh
my gosh. Ride the Matterhorn and then get back here, correct?
Yep. All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Here they go. Tim, what are your thoughts on the photo finish that we had in this race?
I thought it was incredible. I had an amazing view of it, and I'm still confused, but I'm glad we are getting to ride the Matterhorn, because it's a real cool ride all the time.
The Matterhorn is a real cool ride. Was that pun intentional?
Yes.
Okay, I thought so. Just wanted to make sure. They're both entering the security at the same place. Ooh. Obviously, closest to Disneyland is probably the best for pathing. We'll see what happens once they get in. I'm not sure what the time difference is on the two sides of Matterhorn. It might be a second or two difference, which could make, as we just saw, all the difference in the world.
I don't know if I'm willing to take that risk, though.
I have...
Just ride and then hope I run fast. Better, faster back.
Josh, I can say from experience, I've ridden the Matterhorn over 1,000 times. I do not know which one's faster.
I don't think it's faster by much. I'm not even entirely sure if it is faster. But I assume that both sides are not identically
theories.
Fast.
You have your theories? Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
The problems of running, racing against MC Park's owner is that they might know a little bit more about whatever the task is.
Well, I think the theory is because of having ridden in real life and like knowing.
Oh no. Oh, you have real life experience? Oh no. Yeah. I'm really in trouble.
So the theory is based on the tech who did this having teched it right.
Good point.
Entering through the exit, always a great strategy.
Blow button. Press.
Okay, so they are going on different sides.
No, are we actually? No.
We'll see which one of them pays off.
I don't
off.
Like this, damn it.
I may have picked wrong.
It took you about a second more to get over there, maybe? Why are you going up faster than I am, though? No. Yeah, we just have to hope the tech... I have to hope
Boy,
the tech
this is really a,
in my favor.
This is really a race, isn't it, now?
Did Phil you Coleman. Not stop?
I did stop.
Okay.
I just stopped
he
later,
stopped
and it, sounds like it feels like I'm stopping for longer.
Oh, there they go.
Am I going faster than you are? What?
Yeah, what?
I think I might have picked the right side.
How is that possible?
Well,
Vec.
I think
Somebody
I may
let
have,
Vec speak.
I may have just gotten, relatively
where did
actually,
you go
this was all skill actually it's no luck involved. Maybe one of the sides is longer though.
There's not much.
That's what the thing is that one of the
oh
sides
so your side is maybe shorter. Oh look,
yes.
we're even now maybe. I don't know, I haven't rode a Matterhorn enough.
The track is like a completely different layout on both
yeah,
of them.
Yeah, they're not.
Oh my gosh,
so see you split up again here and now I'll follow Tyler if Tim, you can follow Darren.
I see you, Darren. Oh my gosh. This is very...
Well, here they meet up again.
Yeah, we're meeting up again. You're ahead of me, not technically, but like, it looks like you're ahead of me, I guess.
Guys, I'm stressing.
It's really going to be hard to tell until you get off of it.
I was hoping that you would go on the same one that I did.
I don't trust my parkour abilities. If you look back at the footage of the past hour, so
well,
there's
I
one
did,
thing I'm not confident with is my ability to parkour.
Well, I did. We're even again, but you're even maybe a little bit ahead of me. I don't know. I did try to parkour through Jungle Cruise, and that did cost me about a minute of time.
That may have been what prevented you from winning was parkouring
maybe,
through.
Yeah. I know, but Sky went there pretty quickly, and I did get on his ride. So.
From his dub.
I think, did yours just speed up or was that just my game?
Me? Mine sped up a little bit.
Oh, okay. I thought it might have been my game.
I thought Darren, are you done?
There goes Darren into the splashdown area.
He's you went to the splashdown.
You're also almost done.
No, please.
Oh, Darren might have the slight edge here.
Come on.
Please let me out.
I gotta go.
Oh, Darren's off.
Oh, I'm lying. All right. Go.
This is gonna be, if we have another photo finish again, this is gonna be real awkward.
Darren, where are you? Are you taking it? Oh my gosh.
He took it from the other side.
He's going the other way.
Where's the thing?
Are you trying to cut through? No.
From the other side, I think.
No. Oh my gosh.
Did your theory of Disney? Oh, I have to hope that it takes you forever.
That's the exit, but that works.
This is gonna be interesting.
Okay, Tyler's going down.
Are you taking the monorail track, Darren?
Yeah, he's doing your strategy.
Oh my god! Wow.
It's gonna be the exact same strategy.
The teacher becomes the student.
Darren, I timed stuff for the old course. I think the monorail might be slightly slower, but I guess we're gonna.
Hey, Darren's going down the monorail track. Tyler's in the Esplanade heading down the bus loop.
Oh no.
End up in the exact same spot again.
I had a little bit of an edge too, but I went the wrong way.
Yeah, that may have been faster.
Tyler's approaching the finish.
Oh, good job. Gonna be close?
Darren's a little bit further behind.
No, that's wrong.
It's hard to tell. I think Tyler might have the slight edge here.
I can't see Darren yet.
I don't either. Don't worry.
That doesn't bode well for me.
Oh, I see Darren.
No, he's not going to be close enough. That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
That's cool. The winner is Tyler.
So close, Darren.
Great job.
Darren.
Good plays. That was really smart if you go pull it off.
Great.
Mess up the tech for that ride, I would have had...
You would have had an insane advantage. Oh, my gosh.
A pretty hefty lead there.
And welcome back. This is the award ceremony for episode 3 of Racing Disney. A very tight episode came down to the wire at the end there. But I'm happy to present to you our winners from this episode. In third place, it is Vec. Vec got a bit overshadowed. You can come out here, Vec. Yeah. And just come stand over here. There you go. I'll give you your award now.
Thank you
very much. Congratulations, Vec. In second place, by literally a hair, we have Darren. Congratulations, Darren. It was a very close race.
Thank you.
Can't get that up there for some reason. And in first place, also by a hair, we have Tyler. Congratulations, Tyler. Victory speech.
Thank you for letting me race. It was a lot of fun.
As always, we'll see you all next time, and we hope that you enjoyed this episode of Racing Disney. So long.
I'm gonna go grind the restrooms at McDonald's that I built now.
He veered off from IHOP.
McDonald's instead.
All right. McDonald's. No.